Hi guys, Vechs here. Welcome back to Understanding Factorio, the series where you and me try to understand Factorio. Funny, huh? Alright, on today's episode, we are going to expand our power supply, and... well, that's all I had planned on expanding the power supply, but... off camera, real quick, I told you I was going to do this, and I totally did. We now have 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 science research laboratories, laboratories, whatever you want to say, and this is going to be awesome. I can't wait to research some random thing. Let's just pick something. At complete random, how about advanced material processing? I want these. So that's 75 of each. Let's see what happens here. Oh my goodness gracious. I bet we're going to run into power. Yeah, we are. Oh dear. Yep. Yeah, that is a bit of a problem, isn't it? Well, on the other hand, though, we're researching, like, with 20 at a time, so I think it should take, like, three batches. Three and some fraction of a batch to research that. So that actually should go pretty quick. Pretty damn quick, I gotta say. Alrighty, so over here, I guess I'll need to just pick this up. And I will need to pick that up, probably. And come in here and place these down. Does it matter which way they're facing? It doesn't seem to really... they look the same. Alright, let's expand that. Where's my pipes? Oh dear. Alright, need to make some more pipes. And then, gonna need to wire these up, it would seem. There we go. Unfortunately, we're not producing. We ought to be producing about half the water we need to run these efficiently. And we're not... see, the boilers are at their limit right here. And because of that, it doesn't matter how many steam engines we add. We're just not gonna get the performance without adding more boilers. And yeah, that was pretty quick, wasn't it? I feel like doing this... getting a 20% bonus. What's 20% on 20? That's like building 4 extra labs, right? Yeah, let's go for it. Alright, I think I can just plop this back down somewhere. Tier's probably... there's probably fine. Doesn't really matter too much. Oh, gross, I see these are... oh, they're on my map now. Yeah. Yeah, the damn bugs are closing in on me. I don't like it. I do like our terrain here, though. Like, I can block that in, I can block that in, and I can maybe just run a giant wall right down here or something and make the bugs pay for it. With their blood. Oh, there's something else I wanted to do right here. So let's say we have an accident and we lose... coal production. Oopsie! So we went and lost coal production. I guess I'll go ahead and keep working while that runs out of power. I'm gonna intentionally stall my base here. Where are my... we're gonna have 14 boilers here. And then another right here. Oh my good gracious, that is a lot, isn't it? And then this is gonna go... same spot. Right there. But then this one, we're gonna pick that up and run them here. And run this one here. Like that. And we need to supply this with power. And somehow, in a very messy fashion, get... oh crap. Oh, that takes steel, right? Huh. Hey, I'm gonna borrow you real quick, if you don't mind. And I'm gonna borrow you as well. I'm just gonna make some steel. I need like a little bit of, just a little bit of steel. Yes, I know. Everything's gone to hell and back because of what I just did. I think I have to have the ones that do the 7x7 area. That would give me two more, right? Wouldn't that fit? It's gonna be obnoxious if this doesn't work for whatever reason. Alright, that should be enough steel. Come on, give me the steel. Is that enough? Can I build some of these? Yes! Yes, 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 yes. That's... wait a minute. Huh. Crap. The middle's no good. Okay, alright. Damn it. See, this is where, like, I'll deal with these problems, and when you guys go to do your builds, you won't have to have these problems, because you'll have seen me have run into them, and I'll fix them. And then you could be like, oh yeah, Vechs, this happened to Vechs, and then, but he fixed it, and then, so they can't be, it's disappointing, that is disappointing. They can't be like this. They need to be, like, more apart. Well, what's the max, like, I could have them here, I think? I think I can have them like this. That is still a bit of an issue, isn't it? Bruh. Well, this is all the stuff that has to be there. It'd be so satisfying to put something just right in the middle there that would fix it. And my smaller ones? I had it rigged up with smaller ones, didn't I? I probably had like one there, and then one was here, and then one was here. But anyway, even though they're linked up, are we completely out of power? Aren't we? So the issue is, I wanted to show you guys this. You'll think this is cool. You guys told me this in the first comment, the very first video. Alright, well, time to get the coal back in there running. Oh, oops. So I've got these two burner inserters here, but these are useless. I mean, why would you ever use a burner inserter? Check this out. Did you see what he just did? He powers himself. So burner inserters, if you have some, I'll put the two down here as a reserve, as a backup. They can jumpstart your... because they don't rely on the electricity, they can jumpstart your production there and get your stuff back up and running. And you saw that if you don't have one, you can actually stall out. So, yeah, like, the first ranks of the burner inserters, I might actually keep a few around just for that. Anyway. Let's get these powered up. These are all powered now, right? Good. And then these need to be powered. Those are powered. I just gotta get fuel in here. Would the easiest way be to... just do this, I guess. And then hop up through here. like that. So there you go. Our power production should begin increasing. Let's see. Our satisfaction is fully met, and production is nowhere near, so we basically should have 10 megawatts of power now. And these are all... And over time, these should refill. I'm interested to see how... Let me take this, and let's just pile on here. The coal. And get some coal in there. I'm interested to see if these three can maintain the enough coal output to satisfy all of this. I'm kind of curious to see how many mining drills it takes to feed this many boilers. So if we see any running out of fuel, we'll know. Although, we need to get them running at full blast, don't we? Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'm such a silly person. I forgot about the pump. Derpty derpty derpy dee doo. Build an offshore pump. Get stuck in water. Alright, so what do we do with this here? What do we do? Move that. Put this here. Do they both fit here? Sweet. That. Do that. And let's just go around this way with them. There we go. That ought to be enough water to satisfy demand here. These should hit 10 if demand gets satisfied, or 9.9 or something. Oh, maybe they need to be on separate chains? Am I not putting enough water in at the same time? Like, do they not produce enough water? Oh, maybe the pipes don't have enough throughput, do they? Well, damn. Huh. So I guess you would need separate water chains, wouldn't you? Like, that much hot water is enough to do the 10 steam engines. But you can see here when it's splitting... So how much water is left to fuel these steam engines back here? It seems like it's enough. We're still not maxing. I need to see the engines maxed out, though. I almost kind of wish there was a rev command, like you could just do something that would max your electricity out to test your thing, to simulate it or something. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, let's hook this stuff back up that I took down. There we go. I do like a little bit of redundancy in the electrical network in case something gets blown up. Alright, did you guys ever finish my... Hold on a second. Oh, frick me. I forgot about the steel, and now the steel is like... There's random bits of steel. Okay, hold on, let me go find all my steel. Where'd it go? Did it get down further this way? No, okay, that's clear. I bet there's random bits of steel, like, right... Oh, there's one. Okay, looks like that's clear. Heh, that's funny. That's that's. Oh, that actually really amuses me. We can do the big electric pole, the medium ones now. What else can we do with steel? Oh, I need stone brick. Right. I also need steel processing. So yeah, that's a whole nother thing. I guess the easiest thing there is just to manually do some until I get enough steel to go make some furnaces. I also need the bricks. So where is a good supply of stone? Is that stone? That's some stone. I feel like going to get this supply of stone just because it's like in an annoying spot. And it's like just hanging on the edge of like of this iron deposit, like it's pinching off a turd or something. And I just want to get rid of it. And I swear to God, I thought this yellow bright patch of yellow green bright patch of grass right there was a Zygarde cell spot, and I was gonna go pick it up. I've been playing too much Pokemon Sun. Alright, anyway. Of course I forgot my iron. Ran off with no iron. GG. You know, you would think by now I would have made a collecting chest of some description. Alright, that should be enough iron for a little bit. Alright, let's make 5 drills. That should do us. And I'm not sure how big this area is over here, so... let's check the power. Can't really tell. I guess if I research something, I'll rev the power up, huh? What can I research here? What's the next thing I want to research? Oh, yeah. Probably oil processing. That's an important one. That's a really important one. Alright, let's get our stone here. And we need stone bricks, right? Not just raw stone. And what makes the stone bricks? It's made in an assembler, isn't it? I can't hand make stone brick, can I? No, I can't. Alright, fair enough. Let's just get only the stone here. This is going to be annoying. Can I specify if I... can I choose what I want? Or is it just going to say, I'm going to mine stone and screw you, buddy. Or iron, in this case. Right. Well, if there's more stone than... that's... I'm not going to... That's stupid. Alright. Well, let's just put one there. And that gets that stone, and that gets that stone. There's taken, there's taken. Good enough. Really? I grabbed all that belt and I'm still out of belt. Holy crap. Okay. So there's our stone right there. I guess we'll just make them on site here. I don't know if I need to put stone on the main bus. Is there any... like, I think that's more than enough. I'm pretty sure that's probably way more than enough. And I've got a chest there, sweet. Alright. I'll just put some basic stone manufacturing here. Is it more efficient? These take 13 kilowatts and these take 46. It seems to me like it's better to use 2 inserters to get the job done, if it's possible, than to get one of these, right? Is that how that works? And of course I'm still using the stupid little piddly ass. Stupid grr. Grr. Can you tell I don't like the... oh, there we go. We got that hooked up. Oh no, we didn't. This one here is like all being needy. There we go. please make for me some... Wait a minute. Wait, I'm so confused. I thought we... Oh my god. Derp. Max. Max derp. Max derp field. Life is weird. Yeah, it turns out I use this. Yeah, look at that. That's what I wanted. Oh, I feel kind of silly. I feel so silly right now. I feel kind of dumb. Again. Damn you, Factorio! Damn you! That's okay. It's whatevs. We'll get it, don't worry. Oh, frig. Is this something... Should I just manually stock this with coal? That seems to be going reasonably fast enough. Yeah, I think I'll just manually stock these with coal. Yeah, we'll put some lights out here. It's a bit dark. I don't like the dark. It's scary. That's a bit better. Oh, I got my oil processing done. Can't get advanced oil processing. What else is... fluid... Oh, fluid handling is really important. Alright, come on, come on. Oh, yes! I think the first thing I'm going to do is use these three right here. To get more... Yeah. So this is, like, what speed? One? And this is, what speed? Two. So it's just twice as fast. So it's the equivalent of six. So I'm gonna double my smelting speed, is basically what I'm going to do here. That's going to be so nice. You need to be upgraded. Much better. Yes, work faster, slave! Put them in the box. No, I'm out of steel again. Damn it all. Oh, wait a minute. What if I just say, like, hey, I'm gonna borrow you and do that? And if I borrow that one and do that. Like, does that work? If I just do this? Like, won't steel just start popping out of this now? Yes, that's exactly what happens. Well, you pardon this interruption from your usual stone advertising to bring you... Steel! It's actually super effective against rock, isn't it? Steel super effective against rock? I think so, yeah. How are these working? Well, I'm researching stuff. It still won't go above... Yeah, I think I need to do something with the water here. I have an idea. But first, we'll just... Let me go check the steel over here. Well, that's enough for... Not much. Damn. We're getting there. I guess I do have some time for this, huh? I think I know a way to fix... I think I have a way to fix this. And I'll do it this episode, too. Let's go get some iron. I need, I've got some pipes. Let's have some more pipes. A bit more. So the issue is that both of these need to be separate water lines here. Let's just tear up all of this pipe. It's all horrible. It's bad and stupid. Stupid. And this is... That doesn't need to be there. That doesn't need to be there. That could be there. And that's fine. But this doesn't need to link to this. This needs to be... This needs to just... That needs to just die right there. Alright. Where's my underground stuff? So that needs to come out there and link up there. This is fine here. Now this... Let's put this here. I need to have some water pipe here. And this little water pipe... This one can go up here. Can this one stretch all the way? It can. Alright. Tear that off. Look at that. That stretches all the way over there. So now these 14 are feeding directly into this interface over here. And that's fine with me. That's great. So what needs to happen is basically need some action going on like right here. And I'm talking about some nice action, not like shitty action, like action 52. So we go like boom, and then boom. So now we've got this U-shape feeds up there. And then this U-shape feeds over here now. Now, we should have more water coming in. Yes, we do. And this is... There's plenty of water here, and there's plenty of water here. So we're getting more flow. And I think it's safe to just do that at this point. Like, there's no reason to have these two connected at all now. Well, there we go. Now, this is messy and stupid, and I hate it. So, this needs to die. That can go there. And this is messy and stupid, and also is I do not care for it. That's better. Well, alright then. Cool. We have increased our ability to generate power. Look at that. Easy. Simple. And you know what? You could keep braiding this in a U-shape. Like, this could go right... Watch my mouse go this way, that way. I could go around and use these underground belts or underground pipes, either one, and just keep going upwards if I had to. You could totally make this tileable, I think. Anyway, let's go check on our stone over here. It looks like all of our stones have been processed. Let me take the iron out of here. Steel, I mean. All of our steel's been processed. So that's what steel we have now. It's enough for that. Oh my god. It takes so much steel. This sucks. This sucks big time. Well, I wanted to come over here and upgrade these, so I guess I'll go ahead and do that. And we'll start on this end. And we'll basically just... double up. Let's see if that helps our... So here's the old output here. You can basically see... 3, then 3, then 3, then 3, then 3. It's basically in these little groups of 3. So if we increased it, you can see the... Oh, yep. Yep, 6. There's 1, 6... 6, 1, 6, and, well, 6, and then 1, and then 6, and then 1, and then, oh, yep. Oh, yeah. That right there made a big difference. Look at that. Even that. So I think what I might do is just throw these stupid things down here, and, just manually throw some coal in each one. Can I... really just want to do, like, half the stack. And I just need to temporarily make a bunch of stone here. I mean, steel. Why did I say stone? What the heck is wrong with me? I mean, I'm recording pretty late at night, so, you know, it's been a long day. What did I do today? Oh, that's right. You know what I did today? I actually volunteered at an elementary school to help out with stuff. So, that was pretty cool. Yeah. That would probably explain why I'm a bit tired. That makes sense now in my head, yeah. Alright, this should satisfy my steel demand temporarily. And I tell you guys what, this can cook off camera. How about we just go to the next episode now? Who wants to... I'll sign on next episode and this will all be done. How about that? Until then, as always, what did we do this episode? I don't remember. The steam engine. The power. Yeah, we've secured more power, electricity generation for ourselves. Yes, that's what we did. Yeah, now we're using about 50% of our total again. So that's good. And it does appear that the coal, this is keeping up with the demand just fine. And we're producing stone over there as fast as we can. Well, until the coal runs out over there, actually. It's got 36... Oh, it's still over half in all of them. Still plenty of coal. So yeah, we're going to end up getting a lot of stone brick out of that. And I have plenty of stone brick now. The issue is still the stupid steel plate. You know what? I'm going to keep building these as much as I can here. But yep, I'll see you guys next episode. Until then, as always, take it easy.